is our Christmas party, and listen, I've got a special guest coming that day, so you're not going to want to miss it. Next Sunday, 11 o'clock during Kids Church. And speaking of Christmas parties, I just want to also mention this coming Wednesday is our youth Christmas party. And so those of you students who come on Wednesday night to 7, bring a friend, you know, bring a neighbor, and have some fun that night with Pastor D and the rest of the Awaken youth ministry team. And so, as Pastor Dan alluded to before, this year has been a little different, you know. COVID has made things a little different, but hey, you know what? We've taken that and we've made that, turned that into an opportunity, all right? Today, you're going to get a first of its kind, a one of its kind, never done before, hybrid, in-person, live singing, live acting, you know, virtual performance on the screen. It is going to be amazing. The first service loved it, but listen, this service gets the kids singing live. How cool is that, all right? And so, without any further ado, I present to you this year's annual Kids Christmas play called Behind the Manger Scenes.
Thank you. And our family runs an inn right outside town, and I help with the family business. And just like any other kid, I have super fun chores to do all the time around here.
Things are pretty usually calm around here, as calm as you can get living in an inn. There's always extra people in the house, extra animals to take care of. It just never stops.
And I mean, don't get me wrong, we usually have travelers coming through, and my dad always has something for us to do. But lately, it's been insane. People are coming from all over the world, and our whole town is packed.
We don't have any room left for the inn, and there are so many animals I've never had to take care of so much in my life.
I mean, you don't believe us? Come on, we'll show you.
This quiet little town has got some big things happening.